So, oh, it's not remembered my volume settings. All right. I was gonna have one hiccup. Oh, fucking hell. Apparently, I've had some issues because of the resolution that I'm playing at. Damn. This game is so strange. Like, this happened with the first game. First HD Team X Remake I played. First time I play it, it's like nothing special. But then the second time I load it up, it takes me by surprise a little bit more. Get skipped. He's dead. Actually not dead. Is he just gonna wait there as well? Or Malvin. I don't know how I'm going to get out of this unscathed, I'll be honest. Yeah, that was pretty dope. I admit I had to look that up. I was looking everywhere for it. I had no idea where it was. Here and out, I have no idea where to go or what to do. I do kind of know anyway, because you have to blow something up, and there's a door literally near the helicopter. Like, I just assume that you have to go. If not, I'm gonna go to the fire escape where that little girl ran. Thinking about this morning is I'm not a massive fan of the save room music in RE2. Right, so I don't want that. Just kind of all right. Combine these. How maybe? Oh my god, I can't see. This is where Chief Irons is, I assume. Clip. That looks like something about it. If only there was something here.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin,
the model is really good.
Short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy, and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely.
Oh.
And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Please.
Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Okay. Did you say anything? It'd be funny if she did. Oh, there's another fucking door. Get in. He's just gonna stay there. That's what. This is a really cool area. I really can't recall any of this from when I was in Little Nipper. Very subject. Probably. Chief Secretary. Chief's room. Been 2 months. But that's the second. Last time was when I bumped in statue. Found out something. I'm snooping.
Wait. Let me go! Easy, easy there. I'm not a zombie. You're safe now. Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours? Sherry, do you know where your parents
are? Oh, I like the music.
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait!
Whoever voiced this little girl is like 30 years old. Huh? Nick? The shifts in tone as well in this game are pretty awesome, honestly. Dude, the painting in the background, man. Look at the painting in the background. Fucking hell, that is some Dario Argento emo shit right there. Ah, the heart can. Quite old. Soon the streets will be tested. Beginning to think that. Everyone spreading. If the division yeah, that you like. I've personally that all skip proves from inside the precinct. Off as well. Yeah. Survivors. Lower level. About to change. I've had a change of path about the room. Got Ed in the back. Watched him drive in. Pressure on it. Died with one eye open. Yeah, so he does taxidermy, so he's gonna taxidermy that little girl. Dude, what the fuck? This is a nice painting. Fuck. Okay. Well, the guy's got tits. Music in this game is like half good, half kind of forgettable. Good. Go from here. Bruh. Ah. Open the switch for the shutter. I remember this from the... Or it's an area like this. Guess not. So we're going to the rooms on the map where I was confused, like, why I couldn't get there. The door, what? Zerb power control panel. Power can be routed to the areas. Using all the power may cause a shock. Power supply. Which will you move it? Ah, I'm blind. There we go. That reminds me, actually. I think I can change my name on... I know. Right, is that it? I think that's... I'm gonna go through there. Oh. Oh, wait a minute, what was that? Pressure. It's loose, but I can't move it alone. You know what, fuck it. I'll take this. Can't go any further. That needs a key. I think I've checked everything in that room. I've spammed square. Oh, I could have got the fucking red arrow. Right. I'm gonna make a break for it. This looks really good. Damn. Even better on my second monitor. Fine. That is just rubbish. Oh, you fucking knobhead. Actual knobhead. Stunlock, dude! What's that red herb? Down here? Hey, there it is. I would have just run past them, but I couldn't seem to like get in there. Fucking hell, I really could have just saved those bullets, honestly. Yeah. Oh.
Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Oh my god, I'm getting Final Fantasy 14 online.
Wait, Sherry, don't go alone! Sherry! Sherry!
Oh god. Oh no. Oh, look at her face! have a look. Bruh. Very, like, slow for... Then again, you're fast as fuck when you're a kid, aren't you? Let's be honest. God, he's fucking drunk now. Sealed off family. Okay, so I don't need to be here. God. Map. I guess I shouldn't take it because I'm guessing if I take it, then Claire won't be able to use it. And then I... It would be legit quite interesting to have a kind of like a alien, like Newt from Aliens. I mean, I guess that's what she's based on, maybe. Like an entire survival horror game from a kid's perspective. That'd be really cool. Like maybe set in a forest or something. Don't know how there's not been a Resident Evil set in a forest. Ah. Maybe I am supposed to take. Fuck. Maybe I'll take the map. I'm gonna regret this. Oh well. Do I take the map or not? I better not. I better not.
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here!
Look.
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
Ow!
Claire! I can't reach the ventilation hole anymore! But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry! Sherry!
I mean, she's doing better than you. All right, there's a save room here for a reason. 89 millimeters. Down set. But I have to do all that shit again. Loads of ink ribbons. And there's more ink ribbon. Or if you can hear my washer in the background. Da, da. Yeah, I have like 8 ink ribbons. I'm gonna assume. There's one door that I can open actually where I've just been. I can't remember which one it is. But the electronic door, when I did the fuse box, it opened a door to an armory. So I assume that I get a grenade launcher. Adia for this. Okay. So, if I get the grenade launcher, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that I already have grenades inside the grenade launcher, and they may also dole me out pack of grenades, so I'm just gonna go with the handgun. Well, looking at the map only ever confuses me, if I'm honest. I step right. I was fucking wrong about that. What? So they're all gonna get up, I assume. All gonna get up, and I don't think I can tank hits off literally all of them. Tank one hit, take the health. Tank another hat. Bruh. If there's anything in it. Oh fuck, that's alright. I get wrecked. E-card first. Then I'll probably wanna check the although this was the door I was thinking about, I think. Yeah. That is not the door that I wanted. But don't mind, because it'll reset the room. Bruh. Thirty fucking six, dude. What the hell? You know, man. There's a machine gun and a side pack. I assume you leave one for Leon. Leon has better guns anywhere. I was going to pick neither of them. Can't do that. Hmm. wonder if you leave your existing ammo for Leon as well. Machine gun. They're both good, really, to be honest. I don't think it really matters that much. They're both good. Leon has better guns, though, so I don't think... has better guns. Maybe I'll take the gun and leave him this. He's gonna take up two slots. Never mind. Ah, okay. Right. Need two people to move the van. I could just go back there, actually. Back there. But I also don't need this set. Well. Let's see what happens. I got a key. Yeah, I have got a key, haven't I? Tip of a club. Oh. East side, the east wing. So, go back to the precinct. Down and then on the right, I. Bollocks. Oh. Ah, okay. I only have two slots. I assume there's going to be an item in here that is meant to make you backtrack. Like maybe health or something. Bruh. Zombina. Ah. Handed by the chief. Only one thing. That loud. Back. I haven't been there. I wonder how. I used to think. I'm in the screen. Feels his chest, is his appetite. All the guy did was talk about food throughout the age. Sounded fairly healthy, but he did look quite right. I wonder if he's supposed to play chess either. To play another game of chess. That's cancelled. Hadn't been. Well, talked by to see me, but I took back and looked like a walking dad. He seemed insistent. Fine, but I could tell that he was really having problems. Give it, I haven't been done good. Oh, well. Really nothing else here. That's crazy. There must be something else here. I guess that's like a keeper's diary type. Type room. Oh, fuck it, I'll take it. Okay. I've gone the wrong way, I think. God. No matter how many times I look at the map, I forget that I have to press X to exit. One herb did piss all, man. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's the cog! Cog in Ack. Will I take the film? Am I gonna get a fax? That'd be cool. Number 13 is match. Fucking joking, are you? Hog. Huh? I'm back. It's absolute. I just had to sort out my washing. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can take the film, and I can also take. Something's revealed. Like the Queen, the King, and the Jack. Alright. Right, I guess I have to get the lighter before I can figure any of this shit out. I'm really enjoying this though. I can see why people love Resident Evil 2 for sure. So it expects me to go to that side of the... People want to say mansion precinct. Floor on my own, so I go upstairs, across there. I need a save room, basically. This is actually the fastest. Not the fastest. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that's the... Maybe I go and see what the film is all about now. Fucking joking. It's a bad idea, I think. I don't get anything for the film. I just see the film. So maybe... maybe I don't do the film now, but... maybe I take these with me. I assume these are for... that area, but I'm... and I don't have any keys left to use. I just come get to that area. Gosh. Oh, fuck. I thought it was this door. Crap. Bollocks. Oh, yeah. She literally runs like I run. Like really bow-legged. Right, okay. King, Queen, and Jack. Yeah. King? I can tell who's it. Guessing it's this, then right, and then the one on the far left. Cogginac. Coggers. Yeah.
Hmm.
wonder why it's so quiet there. Like, really quiet. Got where I had to go for a second. How does she hear that from over here? I'm miles away. I'm fucking miles away. Oh, this way. I step right. That did not work. Never mind. Cogginac. Alright. What are you talking about? Oh, fucking crank. I have to go. Okay, right, so I just need the crank then. I don't know what it's for. Maybe near the stairs, maybe go like that. My elf like. Bruh. Get wrecked. Never mind. That door is there. I need to crank. It's like impossible to fucking run past these guys. Every single time I think I know what I'm doing. So if it's the crank anyway. Excuse me? Dude, where's my crank? Oh, bollocks. This is it. I had a crank. Maybe, okay. I get that crank wrong. But maybe I died and then just didn't go back and picked it up, maybe. Crank is like legit there though, isn't it? Maybe I just didn't go back. Alright. If I'm gonna go that way anyway, I guess I'll do that. I don't know. Yeah. The fuck, either that. I've already unlocked the door, maybe. that door. Okay. Oh, fuck. Unbelievable, dude. Damn me. Maybe you just can't do it. I don't know. That wouldn't be awesome. Shit, how am I? Oh, actually, is it? The crank! The crank! I did use the crank. I thought I was fucking going mad. Right, I did use the crank. I need another crank. Cranking heck. In front of the Aruka's Taylor, what Aruka's progressed into a zombie within hours. Complained about. Feeling of nausea is the moment that he lost control. Good. Ah, Lambert. Oh. But I've got so many fucking ink ribbons, man. Fuck it, I'm saving. Fuck it. I'm fucking saving, man. Whatever. Fuck it. Where would I get a crank from? I feel like I've been in every room. Wait, what? Yeah. Okay. These are where. Then maybe I go back to... The only thing I can think of, I haven't seen that Mr. X yet, so maybe I have to go around to that area. Hmm. And then, like, maybe he makes a hole in the wall where I can go through. That way. I guess it doesn't actually matter. Yeah. Bruh. Bruh. Should have saved on this side, actually. On the east side.
Claire!
Okay.
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
You know where the crank is? That fucking painting, man. Behind it. Oh no, where? Okay, get in. Awesome. That was lucky. Go. Crank? Give me a crank? Fuck. Mail to the chief. Mr. Brian Irons. Depp. We've lost the mansion. Mansion lab facility. I'm gonna get up with Albert Wesker. Darren's will have no loss.